So I just got back from my cross-country trip. I went Sacramento to the Grand Canyon to Fort Worth, Texas, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, Raleigh, North Carolina, and then came back through the northern states. So you know, went through Missouri, Nebraska, Wyoming, Utah, Nevada, then back to California. It was like 6,500 miles, something like that. Anyway, I like to eat a ton of candy when I'm driving, but I knew that I couldn't this time because I was going to be on the road for so long, and I really wanted to be able to come back and get straight into training, and then hopefully, fingers crossed, be able to start a camp soon if my surgeon says it's cool. But so I used the RP Strength app to track everything. And look, I came back with the labs and everything. What the fuck? I was expecting to be real chunky, but if you want to try the RP Strength app, give it a go.